in creating a Coins.ph account. And let's dive into my computer.
Step-by-step process in creating an account in Coins.ph and receive 50 pesos once verified. Okay guys, what is Coins.ph? Coins.ph is a mobile wallet app that allows you to access various online financial services by using your smartphone without requiring a debit, a credit card, or bank account. These services include paying bills, purchasing prepaid loan or game credits, sending or receiving money, loaning your BIP card, or buying digital currencies. There are different types of bills that you can pay through Coins.ph, such as telco, water, cable. Also, this app can be used to load easily flip and select stall and auto sweep RFID select stall accounts. You can add money to your coins through 7-Eleven, click, touch base, and Buenaloo Welder, etc. Monthly cash in has different levels and verification. Level 1, email or phone verification, 50,000 pesos. Level 2, ID and selfie verification, 100,000 pesos. Level 3, address verification, 400,000 pesos. And level 4, additional verification up to 5 million pesos. I think what sets Coins.ph apart from other mobile wallet apps is that it can provide users with the capability to buy digital currency, which is not available in other mobile apps. Other than that, you can also purchase load for your BIP card easily through the app, which is very handy for our transportation needs in today's mobile and digital environment. Okay guys, steps to install Coins.ph. Before you install and register an account in Coins.ph, please note that although it is not explicitly stated and you have the option to skip it, it seems that you can't do anything with the app if you're not selfie verified. Therefore, if you don't feel like providing a selfie with a mobile wallet app like Coins.ph, please read on as more about this will be discussed below. Okay guys, these are the installation steps. 1. Open Google Play Store in your Android phone or App Store in iOS. Search for Coins.ph. Select Coins.ph Wallet by Coins Asia. Then Coins.ph Wallet page will display. Okay guys, you can check here the description, developer, features, and other information about the app. You can also read ratings and reviews by existing users and the club publishers to feature this app. Ayan. 5. Tap on Install. This will download and install the app in your smartphone automatically. Details needed before you register an account in Coins.ph. After you install, the following are the needed details to register an account in Coins.ph. 1. Mobile number, personal identification number or PIN number, your full name, first, middle, and last name is needed, then birth date. 5. Current address, house number, building, street, then city, state, or province, then postal code of your province. Source of funding for the account. You can choose salary, family member of remittance, personal savings, or others. Register an account in Coins.ph. This is the part 1, mobile number verification. After installation, two buttons will display instead of install. These are the install and open buttons. You can just select open button. Open. A page stating, we're loading your wallet at the top and never stand in line again. Ever. Will display at the bottom with Coins.ph logo at the center. Okay. Yan guys. 3. Tap on skip on the pages like the one below. Okay. Sign up page will display. You may select sign up or sign up with Facebook button. For this tutorial, please select sign up button. Okay, nasa gitna lang, try na. In the first registration page, enter the following. Country, mobile number, or email, and password. Then use referral code below to receive 50 pesos once verified. Tap on Create My Wallet button. SMS verification page will display. A verification code will be sent to your mobile number. Enter the SMS verification code. Tap on submit, a new page will display where you can choose your PIN. Enter your PIN. This will display the signup information page. Register an account in Coins.ph. Then part 2 is signup information verification. In the signup information page, enter your full name and real name. Okay. Tap on next. This will display the birth date page. Provide your date birth. Tap on next. This will display a new page asking for citizenship. The question display is, are you a Filipino citizen? You can answer yes or no. Okay. Select yes, then tap on next. This will display a new page asking for current address. Question display is, what is your current address? Next, enter the following: house number, building, street, city, state, or province, then postal code. Then tap on next. This will display a page asking for funding information. The statement displayed is almost done. How will you fund your Coins.ph account? To comply with local regulations, we need to understand the source of the money you will use in your Coins.ph in your Coins account. Choose more than one if applicable. Just one. You can choose salary, family member of accounts, personal savings, or others. Okay. Check the application checkbox for source of money for the account. You can check the other boxes if applicable. Tap on next. This will open the selfie verification page. You can skip this step if you want. The correct one and the incorrect one. Once you're done with the selfie verification or you skip it, the Coins.ph screen will now display. You have successfully installed and registered an account in Coins.ph. Once verified, you will receive 50 pesos in your account. Another ways of income through earn extra income using your referral code with pesos per invite. And guys, share your referral code. And thank you.
Thanks guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.